transoms come in two different heights. This one is 15 inches, so it uses a short shaft outboard motor.
This is a much bigger boat. It has about a 20 inch transom, so it uses a long shaft.
If we measure from here to where those fins are on a long shaft motor, it's about 20 inches.
But the best way to know which size outboard to put on your boat, measure your transom. If it's approximately 15 inches, then it will use a short shaft outboard motor.